A World War II bomber in the skies above Lorain County today. You did. The bomber was just part of the International Learn to Fly Day at the Lorain County Regional Airport. Kids and adults had the opportunity to take rides in that B-25, as well as in other planes. MRK Aviation and the Experimental Aircraft Association sponsored the event.